about ready to set off. How's Harry feeling?
Harry's feeling pretty, pretty decent.
Yeah.
Nah, the quarter should be good fun.
Right.
Here we go. This is the start. How are you feeling?
I'm already quite tired.
Miles? Yeah, doing the whole mountain, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Sammy there, front, leading, being the pack. Here's a little halfway hut. Oh, and there's Ray. So we just got into camp one and this is our sleeping arrangement for tonight. Tent on the side of the mountain.
One, two, three. Jumping off the porch like mom's not home. Tell me why the best things feel so wrong. Summer nights, love them how they take so long. Run with the feeling of being alive while we're jumping off the porch.
So we're just about to kind of go to sleep now in camp one. It's only about 7:30, but we're bloody knackered, so. Four layers on, it's about -5 probably. So, probably going to be quite a long night.
It feels like it's about -10. Properly wrapped up. There's the cocoon.
I'm so cold.
Just wait for the morning because it's freezing and we are just, yeah.
Possibly the worst night's sleep I've ever had in my life. Probably about -10 degrees the whole night.
And now we're eating lovely porridge.
Got a, how was it, 7 or 8 hours climb today. Then at camp 2, and then after there, we're nearly there, so let's get going.
Jumping off the porch like mom's not home. Tell me why the best things feel so wrong. Summer nights, love them how they take so long. Run with the feeling of being alive while we're jumping off the porch like mom's not home. Just a couple kids living on our own. Summer nights, love them how they take so long. Run with the feeling of being alive while we're still young.
Exhausted, and just look up there, that's what we got tomorrow at 2 o'clock in the morning.
Sick, we've done it.
Well,
basically.
Oh no, still got so far.
This is going to be comfortable.
But yeah, no, knackered. Right. Time to get to bed.
Right, no matter.
So we just woke up, it's 2:30. And we're going to be summiting Point Lanana, hopefully in about three and a half hours. Probably good enough.
But I'm so cold.
Are we
Oh my god.
I'm back. One, two, three. Jumping off the porch like mom's not home. Tell me why the best things feel so wrong. Summer nights, love them how they take so long. Run with the feeling of being alive while we're jumping off the porch like mom's not home.
So long.
let's go.
How was that, Harry?
Easy.
Was it?
Easy.